Hello, this is Tree and Dale reporting live from Camp Nofear 2016. We have it on good authority that we've got a car chase happening right now. They're trying to get St. John Gill in the pool. Oh my gosh.
Oh my God, is that St. John?
That's a hit and run.
That's St. John. St. John, St. John, we need a word with you, mate. Excuse me, what do you think you're just doing there? Come back here now, stop.
We're here with Stacey Brown, another member of the core team, and I just want to ask you, have you been aware of the situation that happened with St. John and Jess McCall today?
Oh, Dale, I've been hearing horrible stories, and I can't imagine that they'd be true. I can't imagine that St. John would not put his foot on the brake when he saw Jess there. It just makes no sense to me. St. John's just so great. But, oh, there was this one time where Jess took a really terrible photo of him, and I don't know that he's ever forgave her for it. I wonder if this white hat is going straight to his head. I wonder if he's trying to take her out.